I wanted to take this opportunity to thank Ty, Salor, Wei Lee, Wei Boon, Jenny, for the background work that was necessary to conceive the project, take it forward, to the team here for kind of coming on board with something in what we know is Reading Week, I apologise, but for taking it forward with such enthusiasm and for putting the whole thing together, and to you as a team for actually daring to try this. There's nothing like being a pioneer and taking on something forward, and what you've achieved, I think, is absolutely amazing. It's been wonderful having you in the building, working with you, and of course now what we need to also let you remember is that it's linked into the Singapore National Youth Orchestra and the Ministry of Education, and there's a concert with the Youth Orchestra on Tuesday night next week. Your ears, it's clear, have become much more aware of textures, sonorities, dynamics, articulations, colours. So I hope you can take all of that as an audience member as well and appreciate what's going on in the music as you're listening, as well as playing. There's a lifetime of possibility of music ahead of you. Please make the most of it, and you're welcome here, obviously, any time. But it's been fantastic having you here. Thank you very much. Also,
and the Singapore National Youth Orchestra, I'd like to once again thank Professor Bernard Lenski, Mr. Ty Constant, all our student leaders, as well as the creative workshop participants. Do you think you enjoyed their performance?
Yeah.
If yes, can I hear it from you one more time? Going on in the conservatory for the past few days, but I don't think the students have actually quite got a chance to mingle, okay? So the SNYO has actually arranged for a simple lunch on level one at the conservatory lounge so that everybody can actually get a chance to mingle and get to know one another a little bit better. After which, at 2 o'clock, please come back here to the orchestra hall where we're going to have a lecture recital with our Lanxess guest artist, Mr. Max Mandel, as well as some plays from the Singapore National Youth Orchestra. All right, so I'll see you downstairs at the conservatory lounge. Thank you very much.
And finally, I have for the participants here, it's probably a certificate of participation, but actually it should be a certificate of creation. I won't pass them all out now, but please make sure you get one of these ready to be with us in a few days. And we'll look out for you downstairs during the lunch. Again, congratulations to everyone.